Hey, hello everyone. I hope you guys are doing great. In this tutorial, you will learn how to create a title design with help of opacity and blind mode, and how to export a particular file different format. Okay, first go to the title window and create new default style title window. Now go to the type tool, select type tool, and select text format. Then go to the title properties and select size. Increase the size around 200. Go to the selection window and manage text. Okay, with some spacing between the text. Okay, create a background. Select background, arrange it, send to back, select text option, and change color, select black color, okay, then close it. Go to project window, apply video to. Okay, double click on project window. Select drag, enter. V1. Okay, then select our text title and go to effect control window. There is the option motion, click on it. And here is opacity option. Okay, click open opacity and go to blend mode, and here select lighting option. We have lots of other options here, but we select lighting option. And again we can go to the title window and select the new title, and same width and height, it's the title too. Go to text window, click, increase the size. Okay, we can create a text with black background and white text color. Okay, again apply it. Video size and select text option. Select text option and go to the opacity. Select blend mode and again create. Now we have two kind of different title. First is black text color and a white background, and second is white text title and a black background. Okay, now we can apply different type of blending mode. Here we can use lighten mode. Now the result is okay. When we use title second, white text and black background, and here we use apply more darker. Okay, this is a very simple and easy option to create a text effect with the help of a blending mode in Premiere Pro. Okay, and render it. First go to the file option, then select here export and select media. Here is a sequence setting. First is file format. When we click here, we have lots of different type of file format. First AVI file format, and here GIF file format, also JPG. If you can create a image sequence, you can choose JPG or PNG file. Here is MP3, MPEG4, and QuickTime, window media. We have lots of different types of file format here. Okay, if you can broadcast the video online, you can select S264. It's the batch size for online. Then presets. Here is a size of file, and click on left right arrow. Okay. Here is a different type of file again, different type of size and frame rate. For can broadcast as Android phone or tab. You can select any different type of file size here. If you can use this all video, okay, select down here. Here is other different types of file format for Android phone, Android tab, also Apple iPad and Apple iPhone. We can use SD file 1080 and 25 fps. We can also use NTSC DB 24 fps and TPAL DB. We have lots of other options here. If you can publish in YouTube, you can select YouTube SD 1080 23.976 fps. You can select SD 1080 25. You can select SD 1080 29.97 fps. Okay, we can select YouTube SD 1080. Select a specific number of frame rate, so you can choose custom setting. Now next is output name. You can click on a sequence. Now select your location wherever you want to save the file and select a file name. Okay, then press OK. Here is a location output file, D Drive Online Classes. If you can change the aspect ratio, you can change different type of file aspect ratio here, and NTSC or PAL base. You can change NTSC or you can change PAL. Here is a maximum render quality. Select on maximum render quality. Okay, then press export. Okay, I hope you guys understand how to create a text effect with help of opacity and blending mode, and you can also know how to render file different broadcast system, different tabs, YouTube, Facebook or different phone and tab. Okay guys, thank you, take care yourself.